Hello everyone, I'm Wojtek here with ROGace. Mr. Connor is here to help us out, and we are going to talk today about footwork 101 in tennis. So working with the youngest players, we talk about ready position, legs a little bit spread out, arms ready out in front, and most importantly, looking forward at the player. The second important thing is when we run to the ball, it's important to be pretty wide when we hit the ball. The important thing is not to be too narrow, because the more narrow we have, the worse balance we have, and everything in tennis, it's about balance and moving well. When we run to the ball, it's important to just run straight, like regular running, as quick as you can. And then recovery, we often talk about side shuffling back. Young players often focus only on the impulses that they can see, right? So they would focus on running to the ball, getting there as quick as possible and hitting, but then they would spend time watching where the ball is going. But they forget that after the hit, the most important thing is as quick as possible getting back to the middle, so they are ready for the next shot. Otherwise, it looks like they're constantly trying to catch up.